Who do you think, Henry Douglas, who do you think will go down as a greater fighter, Floyd or Manny?
As the greatest fighter.
The greater fighter.
Oh, a greater fighter? Two. Floyd or Manny. I think Manny might go down as the more accomplished fighter just because of the age division, weight classes and stuff like that. But with, I think the performances that unfortunately that he's having, I think maybe Floyd is now going to start. I mean, he's obviously
45-0 though, Alex. He never lost Mayweather.
That's what I'm saying. He's never lost. And, you know, sad to say that I personally know that Mayweather has tried to make the fight. I mean, it's like people say, how do I know? Because I was there. Unfortunately, Manny didn't. You know, Manny chose not to negotiate with whatever it was. But I think Floyd, ultimately, with the way he's running things now in boxing and being the biggest guy in boxing right now, I think it's unarguably it's going to be him.
And also, last point, Mayweather is the highest paid athlete on the planet. Forget right. boxing. So when you make that kind of money, you're making $100 million, $80 million, $110 million a fight, your legacy is...
You know, a lot of people say, hey, you know what, you know, fight Manny, he's avoiding Manny. He's not avoiding Manny. I was there. Manny offered him $40 million. Manny chose...
Yeah, he offered Manny $40
million. He offered Manny $40 on the phone himself. That was a man-to-man conversation. Manny chose to pass the phone off to somebody else. But it's like Floyd told me, he says, listen, I'm a businessman. I'm going to lowball you, you know? If Manny could have came back and said, no, I want 50 or 55, Manny just chose not to report. I mean, the conversation took about, I think, 5 or 10 seconds, you know? And now it's too late.
I would have taken, give me $500,000. I'm done, man. Hey, give me two.
What's he making now, $18 million for this fight?
Come on, he should have taken it then, don't he?
Should have taken the 40.
So that's when people say that Floyd's afraid of Manny Pacquiao. Nah. Mm-mm. He offered him a few times, he didn't want to take it.
There you have it. Stay tuned for this news point. That comes on back reporting.